Hi everyone! Hi guys! Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Ito po yung part 2 ng aming DIY sari-sari store.
Oh, another mom!
Dalawang assistant ni Daddy.
This is a mountain! It's like a mountain.
Una lang marami yung nakapalat. Hindi mo matapos.
KJ ng kasama mo, no? Huwag ka daw mag-dance because you're working.
Are you ready?
Ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Tulad ng na-mention ko sa part 1, ito po ay a DIY project. Kaya kami, si Daddy Chad lang halos ang gumawa. Tumulong lang kami dun sa pagpintura. It's almost done, guys. After nito, tatapusin namin yung final coat ng pintura. And then after, ililipat na namin yung stante and yung mga paninda. Guys, final touch na lang and pwede na kaming lumipat. Ayan, presko. Maaliwalas. Masarap magbantay. Hindi mainit. Aayusin pa namin. Nakakatuwa. Just.
pula nung ano, preso dahil nagpagawa po.
Guys, natapos na. So, nilipat na namin. Pero bago ko ipakita yung final look ng sari-sari store, ipapakita ko muna tong before namin gawin at mailipat. Ito yung dating temporary sari-sari store namin. So, nilagay lang namin sa garahe. Ayan yung stante. Tapos, magulo kasi magkakasama yung mga furnitures na tinda tsaka yung sari-sari store. So, ito naman yung final look ng ating sari-sari store. DIY project. Nandito na lahat. Nilagay namin yung ref, yung racks, yung stante, yung mga paninda, lahat. So guys, maliit lang pero na-display namin lahat. Thank you guys for watching. We are going to upload more sari-sari store videos. Ito yung itsura niya pag umaga sa labas and ito naman yung itsura niya kapag gabi. Kung hindi pa po kayo nakaka-subscribe, please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell.